This quick video is about how to enable two-factor authentication on Facebook using iPhone, and the same process for Android mobiles too. Okay, first open Facebook app, then click Menu. Now tap Settings and Privacy. Again tap Settings. Now click Password and Security. Here tap Two-Factor Authentication. Here you need to choose the security method. I choose text messages. Continue. And here you need to add a new number or get a code on existing number. Previously I didn't add my number on Facebook, so I just add my mobile number. Then confirm that. Then a confirmation code will be sent to your mobile number. You need to enter that here. Continue. Done. That's it. And this is your backup codes. You can use this code, suppose if you missed your mobile or SIM. If you have these backup codes, you can easily log into your Facebook. So just take a screenshot or write it on your diary. You successfully turned on two-step verification on your Facebook account. I hope this video helps. Thanks for watching.